What can I say or do to help you come back?
Well, you could tell me why a loving God would let Annabelle suffer the way she has.
I'm sorry, I don't have an answer for that. Mm-hmm. But just because she's sick doesn't mean there's not a loving God. Let me tell you, at the lowest points of my life, I've tried it both ways. Doing everything I can to connect to God or walking away. And in my experience, one feels a whole lot better than the other.